up, you guys? It's your girl Glowing back at it again with a brand new video. And welcome to episode 39 of Mass Effect Andromeda. This has been a pretty long series. So I was just looking at the number of episodes I recorded, and I'm like, oh well, that's a lot of episodes. That's a lot of episodes. Sometimes I wonder if I should wear my cool sunglasses while I play. They're kind of violet colored. I like them a lot. Sometimes I wish I could wear them while I work. But I can't because that's unprofessional, you know. It's just like the light is so bright and it hurts my life. Just wish I could. I'm a little engine that wishes he could. How's everybody doing? Enough of my weird talking. Tell me how you doing, guys. Terrible. Me too. Great. So now we wait.
Relax, Costa. They don't know I was a cop. No one know. No trouble.
Oh yeah, I forgot how long the doors take to open. Oh, hey, PB girl.
I'm flattered, really, but your breath blew it.
Think you have what it takes?
Ryder, I recognize these people, the exiles. Some aren't exactly pleased to see us.
Uh-oh.
I've been getting a lot of angry looks. Eyeball them right back with a curl of your lip. Yeah, good plan. Thanks. Let's do what we have to, then scram, huh?
Sure thing, PB.
And be rewarded.
Pathfinder, I'm afraid Sloane put you on the no recruit list.
We can still talk, right? I want to know more about the outcasts.
I'll answer what I can.
Things seem tense between the outcasts and the collective.
They're a bunch of hypocritical upstarts who hide their dirty tactics behind good business.
See? There's that tension.
Sloane will make quick work of them.
Why hasn't she done so already?
It's not for me to question her methods. Kadara's ours.
Kadara?
Nothing's gonna change that.
Kadara? She's the first person that said it like that.
Tell me about Sloane.
It's Kadara, right?
She was head of Nexus Security. She gave up her position to protect us. We'd be dead if not for her.
Do you know her personally?
She makes it a point to get to know all of her people, which is a lot more than the charlatan can say.
What does it mean to be part of the outcasts?
For most people, it's a sense of security. Something desperately needed in Helios.
You didn't feel secure on the Nexus?
You weren't there during the uprising. It was chaos. And the idiots running things only made it worse.
I can believe it.
Thanks to Sloane, we have direction. A family.
So you're happy under Sloane?
Yeah. Guess I am. Can't say this is what I expected when I signed up in the Milky Way. But I came to Andromeda to be part of something bigger than myself. I have that with the outcasts.
Can anyone join the outcasts? Besides me, of course.
Anyone can show interest, but Sloane has final say on who becomes a member.
I'm guessing there's a selection process?
All recruits undergo a series of trials that tests their endurance, loyalty, and intellect.
That's all for now.
See you around, Pathfinder.
Right, these slow-ass doors.
Why do you drink here instead of Tartarus?
This place has Umi. She gets me. Oh,
think the charlatan could be?
Anyone or no one. A lot of people would rather get behind a story than face reality.
I assume you have opinions about Sloane.
That's putting it lightly. Sloane switched sides, helped the uprising when she was head of Nexus Security. I don't like Tan any more than I like her, but loyalty counts.
Oh.
How does this place stack up to the Krogan colony?
Hard to compare. The colony's ours. It works for Krogan. But these exiles are onto something here if they could just get along.
Don't have too much fun.
We'll see.
Don't tell my mans what to do. Oh, Jaws here.
Pathfinder, I'm uncomfortable here. I'm trying to be cheerful, but I'm not doing a good job.
Jaw, keep your voice down.
Why? I am not ashamed of my feelings.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
That's my line.
You want a drink or a room?
Information, actually.
That'll cost you more than a round of drinks.
My friend's good for it.
Cheap bastard.
I'll expect a favor in return.
You're one person I'll happily owe something.
Ugh. What do you want to know?
Zia Cordier. She been around recently?
You mean your ex? Yeah, she was here.
What?
Ex? As in girlfriend?
Girlfriend's such a strong word. And we had drinks occasionally, so... She was here?
Yeah, met with a Solarian. Shifty guy I'd never seen before. Maybe it was the charlatan.
Anything's possible. You overhear their conversation?
They were planning to meet someone at Spirit's Ledge.
Thanks, Umi.
Whatever. You didn't hear it from me.
If you check the meeting spot, I'll follow the collective lead. Doubt Zia was meeting the charlatan, but you never know.
Is this job about getting your cargo back or one-upping an ex?
Why, Ryder? Are you
No,
jealous?
I'm not.
Just answer the question.
It's about the cargo. I'll work my contacts. Give me a call when you get to the meeting spot.
Okay.
None of your business, Innard.
Whoa. Sorry. Just wanted to help.
Your kind never just offers something. There's always a price.
Living under Sloane, I can see why you'd think that. But we're not all the same.
You do look different from the others. Cleaner.
So what's troubling you?
My sister, Morga, works the pipes. Makes sure the port has filtered water. But she's been missing for 3 days.
Is Morga's line of work dangerous?
It can be. Kadara's water is highly acidic. But no one knows Kadara's filtration system like Morga.
I'll keep an eye out for your sister.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, we could use the grates to scan the pipes at a safe distance.
Thank you. You've handled your fair share of Ket. Hard to get far in Andromeda without running into them.
Yes, and?
Oh. When Sloan took over, she slaughtered the Ket who were here. There were mass executions, public, so people would know that Kadara was Ket free. But there have been rumors of stragglers in the Badlands. If the tales are true, they need to go.
What exactly are the rumors about the Ket?
Ambushes, people disappearing, vehicles sabotaged, picked clean for parts. Could be feral local wildlife, sinkholes, Angara bullshit, but there's enough people saying Ket.
If there are Ket out there, send your own crew to deal with them.
Listen, this is how it is. Everyone knows Sloan destroyed the Ket presence here. Anything that hints otherwise? Weakness. But you're independent. Where you go, what you do. Nothing to do with Sloan.
You said Sloan killed the Ket here. What happened?
The Ket had the port locked down when we arrived. They were shipping Angara off for who knows what. People were scared.
I know.
But the place had potential. So we fought the Ket for it. And we won. You saw the decorations outside. That's Sloan making sure everyone knows she's the new power.
I'll think about checking out the Badlands.
Excellent.
Bitch, I don't fucking care.
You.
We got off on the wrong foot. Let's start over.
I know you had a hand in Ventarev's escape.
There's no proof of that.
I don't need evidence to put a bullet in your skull.
That's not how you do things.
Last thing I need right now is Pathfinder brains on my floor. Talk quickly.
What does the Collective have against the outcasts?
People always want what they don't have. The Charlatan's thugs are no different.
Who do you think the Charlatan is?
My guess, a group of people. It'd take more than one person to run that outfit.
You're not worried they're moving in on outcast territory?
If they make a play, I'm ready.
Helios isn't exactly hospitable. How did he survive after the Nexus?
We didn't leave empty-handed, but when supplies ran low, we were forced to get creative. I ordered hits on Ket convoys, traded with Angaran villages. They told me about Kadara port.
You never got violent with the Angara?
Just the Rokar. Fuck those guys.
I looked you up. Head of Nexus Security. Alliance train. Record shows a temper, but otherwise paints the picture of a loyal soldier. Why'd you switch sides?
Because I'm sick of serving assholes. I could have handled the situation on the Nexus, but Tam wanted a bloodbath. He brought in the Krogan without even asking me. New galaxy, same old bullshit.
It does feel that way.
They would have died without my help. Not all exiles are criminals. Some of us just had enough.
You became a pirate by trying to protect people from a massacre?
The irony isn't lost on me. You know, Pathfinder, when I joined the Initiative, I thought we could build a new society. A better one. But the Initiative was just another empty promise. The only person I can count on to change things is me.
How did a human come to lead an Angaran port?
When I got to Kadara, the Ket were rounding up Angara like animals. It was a slaughter. My people put an end to it. Naturally, the locals were grateful.
And the heads decorating the spaceport? What's that about?
A warning.
To the Ket?
To anyone.
So, the outcasts. Give me the sales pitch.
The outcasts aren't for you.
Wow. No hesitation.
I handpicked every one of my crew. They've got either potential or history with me. You've got neither.
Addison said something similar. I'll prove you both wrong.
Addison and I agree on something.
I'll let you get back to it.
Pathfinder, stay out of Kadara's business. This isn't your turf.
Fuck you. Sorry, Az, but yeah, fuck her. Yeah, for now I really like mine. Like, not enough damage, but it works well for me, guys. Yeah. Let's switch our group here. Let's get back with a little bit of Drac action. Oh, Drac and Cora, yes.
Sila, I've got a message from Jim, your boyfriend.
Got it. Don't tell me he really thinks I'm his girlfriend.
Ooh, I'm just the messenger.
Right. Sorry. Warner, what's the message?
He said he'll have enough credits to pay Sloane's protection fee soon, and, to wait for him.
You tell Jim thanks, but I'm happy at Tara. I don't need rescuing, especially from a public hand.
Jim, I delivered the message, and I have. You got more to say? Do it yourself.
Alright. Sheesh.
Poor Jim, but what a bitch.
Strongest drink I could think of. You really feel nothing.
No. Honestly, I just need drink call.
Oh my god, these doors are a killer.
Did you find Sila? Was she worried?
No, because she's not your girlfriend.
Shit. No mind.
Focus on yourself, Jim. Zila's happy where she is.
Damn it.
Oh, poor Jim.
Vitals are negative, Pathfinder.
Dead for 3 days. Fits the timeline. Better tell her sister.
You're back.
I found a body trapped beneath the pipes. I think it might be Morga.
I told her not to work alone.
I wish I had better news.
It's better than not knowing. Thank you.
Aww. It feels really sad. Lag. Here we go again. Here again, and then here.
You're 1400 years old?
Most of me. Bits drop off, stuff gets added.
That's still a long time. Longer than a sorry, even.
I had a lot of bastards to outlive. You know how it is.
Thank you.
Forget that stick up your ass for once. He's gone. No harm sharing the juicy stuff.
Go kiss a gun barrel.
Ha! You see, Ryder? That's loyalty.
I'm guessing Jack approves.
Guess we missed the meeting. Let's look around. Maybe Zia left something behind.
Controlled remotely, perhaps by something nearby.
I think I found something. Looks like a wire. Maybe this will get us inside. Reyes, I found a data pad with what looks like a nav point.
Must be where Zia's hiding the cargo. Probably left that behind for the buyer.
Whatever happened to just going to a store?
Sloan takes a cut from all official sales in Kadara. Gotta get creative if you want to go around that.
Did you find anything on your end?
The Solarian is a fence. No direct connection to the collective. My guess is Zia met him to find potential buyers. Let's follow up on those coordinates. I'll meet you there.
You know, I'm crazy. Oh, here it is. I'm crazy, guys. Oh, this place.
Shuttle. Someone's already inside.
Oh, shit. Surprise, bitches!
It's empty.
Guess Zia's buyer already came and went.
Or there was never any cargo to begin with.
Bravo. I knew you'd figure it out eventually.
Oh, they both have an accent?
Zia.
You could never resist the big payout.
What can I say? I'm a greedy man.
That's why you don't have any friends. You're selfish.
Reyes is a better man than you think.
Oh, honey. You've no idea how wrong you are. But you will.
Leave her out of this.
You must really like this one, Reyes.
Cut the shit. What's this all about?
You've been taking all the good jobs in Kadara. It's gotten more than my attention.
So what? The local smuggling union got together and decided to take me down?
Something like that.
Ah, shit.
Move in.
Alright, I should probably loot her body. He doesn't look too happy.
I knew I wasn't popular, but I never thought the other smugglers would team up against me. Kind of flattering, actually.
They might try again.
You're worried about me?
Ray is.
Relax. I know they're coming now. They won't get the jump on me. Ah, all that effort and no credits to show for it.
Not everything has to be about credits.
That's true. What you said back there about me being a better man? Thank you.
You're welcome.
I should clean up this mess. Zia was a piece of work, but it feels wrong to leave her out in the open.
Nah, go for it. I already looted her body. Nothing is. Maybe on top of the building. Let's try going up.
Still need to take care of Kytus's cat stragglers.
So you seem pretty anti-Nexus, even for a Krogan.
That's your job around here, noticing things.
My job is to watch Ryder's back.
Who watches yours?
Guess we'll find out, big guy. Expecting outlaws to jump out at us.
Don't hurt me no more.
Get ready to fight!
A group of registered criminals has gathered salvage ahead, Pathfinder.
Shuttles at this rate.
Check for survivors.
exiles have quite a setup over there. Won't be happy to see us. Don't talk. We'll get you back to town.
No, I can't move. It's too late.
Aww.
I just want to rest.
Can you tell me what happened?
It was the Kev. Took us by surprise. They killed everyone. John lasted the longest. They didn't know I was still alive. I saw them raiding our packs. Then they took off into the hills.
What's in the hills? Is there a Ket base there?
There's nothing in the hills. We've never heard of a base. Sloane says Kadara is free of Ket.
What did the Ket take from you?
I don't know. Supplies, weapons, scavenged ship parts.
I'll leave you to rest.
Thank you. I wish.
Kaidus is Ryder. Your Ket rumors have weight. Just found a caravan they attacked.
Damn it. Really thought we got them all.
One of the wounded said they headed for the hills. I'm going to check it out.
I'll search too. Grabbing a shuttle now.
Okay.
Ket tracks. They're leading up into those hills.
I'm so lazy, I'm sorry. I don't want to walk back to the car.
If we're lucky and that remnant junk does its job, maybe Neos will be all right for an outpost.
I hope we stay lucky. The whole initiative's balancing on technology we don't understand yet.
Ew, I went the wrong way.
Tracks. We're going the right way.
more tracks. Can't be far now.
See that cave? Good spot for a hideout. Bet the Ket are inside.
Kytus, think I found something. I'm sending the nav point.
Impatient, are we?
Sloane, I wasn't expecting you.
She wouldn't take no for an answer.
I'm not about to let someone else fight my battles. Especially an initiative lapdog.
You were happy enough to have this lapdog track down information for you.
That's what dogs do. Fetch.
Enough. Let's get this over with.
You're such a grump when you're worried.
Every second you're gone from the port is an opportunity for the Collective. The Pathfinder and I can have...
What was that?
They know we're here. Get ready.
Can I shoot her in the back? Fine, I'll return to the Tempest. I hate her, she's so nasty and annoying.
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morda made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right. I know dealing with so many unknowns is frustrating, but we need to hear each other out.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramov system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramov? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Illidan's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Perfect. Because if there's one thing I do know about, it's fighting pirates.
But now that we have the transponder, we're so close to finding the location of Archon's ship.
Let's stay open-minded.
Our goal is to create our home here. You never know how something might fit in. Anyway, get Kala the nav points for both Elidan and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey! I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned, as you were.
I love Ryder. Yeah, we will do all of those later, though. Why did my journal say that?
Pathfinder, you have new email.
We don't know how long we're going to see the rations last. Even trading with Kadara and Aya, we don't have a
report. Ryder, an encrypted message from Sid. Says she wants to talk to us. It sounds urgent. Acknowledge, archive. That was a scam.
I'm sure you'll find a way.
I'd love to hear more, but this isn't a private channel.
I could tell you over drinks. Sloan's holding a get-together for the locals. I managed to snag an invite. Care to be my plus one?
Sloan doesn't seem like the party type.
She sees these events as a necessary evil to keep the people happy.
Oh. Are you asking me out?
I promise to be a perfect gentleman.
This is just a friendly night out.
Whatever you want, Ryder.
I'd never say no to free drinks.
Especially from Sloan's Reserve. I'll meet you outside Outcast HQ.
Sounds like fun! We're not done with Kadara just yet. I promise we're almost done with Kadara. You're late. Oh no, I'm late.
Hold up. This is a private event.
Name's Ryder. Human Pathfinder. I'm kind of a big deal.
There's no Ryder on the list. She's with me. Reyes Vidal. Go on in.
Vidal, I was beginning to think you wouldn't show.
Remember what I said about fashionably late?
Shh. Introduce me to your companion.
Pathfinder, meet Kima Dorgan, the Angaran representative to Sloan, and a friend.
A pleasure, Kima. Call me Ryder.
Reyes mentioned your professionalism. I was hoping he'd bring you, Pathfinder. You're all he talks about lately.
Is that so?
Sorry to cut this short, but I need to take care of something.
Abandoning me already?
It won't take long. There are important players here tonight. You should mingle, make a good impression.
You treat all your dates this way, or am I special?
I'll make it up to you.
That's what he always says.
And there he goes.
Any idea what he's up to?
It's better not to worry about what Reyes does. Enjoy the party.
Rough night?
Said something I shouldn't have. To a woman. Nola. She's in guard. Been planning tonight for weeks. Filed my talons. Buffed my fringe. Only to screw up not 2 seconds after walking through the door.
Whatever you did, I'm sure you can fix it.
You don't know what I said. Nola has a sister. I may have compared the two of them. I thought if I made Nola jealous...
Oh, you're an idiot.
Okay, that's bad. Really bad. But I still think you can recover. Explain that you only said what you did because you're an idiot and you like her.
You think that'll work?
Yes.
Better than wallowing in self-pity.
All right. Wish me luck.
Aww. cute. Oh, hey, buddy.
One wrong move and you're out.
Have a beer, Kytus. It'll be good for your health.
I don't drink on the job.
So clock out. Live a little.
Just keep a low profile. Sloan's already gonna give me hell.
Good to see you again, Pathfinder.
I hope these pirates haven't given you a bad view of my people.
Don't worry, Ryder. I judge individuals, not groups.
Thank God.
You, for example, I like. Not sure about who you work for, but I've learned to keep my options open.
You never know who might end up in charge.
Exactly.
What's it mean to be an Angaran representative to Sloan?
Sloan relies on me to provide an Angaran perspective.
Does she listen to you?
Only in extreme cases. She makes a show of being pro-Angaran, but her priority is the outcasts. She throws these parties to mollify my people. It won't work forever.
How did you meet Reyes?
The only way anyone meets Reyes Vidal. Through business. His skills are very valuable in Kadara Port.
Are you part of the Resistance?
No. Ephra and I share information. Kadara's problems come first. If war breaks out between the Collective and the Outcasts, it will be my people who suffer.
Have you seen Reyes?
No, but I'm sure he'll be back soon. He likes you.
Oh yeah, that's why he ditched me at a party he invited me to.
The thing about Reyes is he always has a good reason. You'll see.
I hope so.
Nice talking to you, Kima.
Likewise, Pathfinder.
I guess we gotta mingle with the main bitch here.
I see that Kytus needs to vet the guest list more thoroughly.
I'm here with a friend. If that's a problem, I can go.
Well, that would only raise questions. Enjoy Kadara's hospitality while you have it.
Reyes, where are you?
No answer. But I believe he headed to one of the side rooms when we arrived, Pathfinder.
Let's see what he's up to.
Damn it. Why can't the serial numbers be in the same spot?
Take the night off. Come out for a drink. Should have known you were up to something.
Ryder, it's not what it looks like.
So you didn't use me as a distraction to go through Sloan's stuff?
Okay, yes. But it's for both our benefit.
You've been making a lot of promises.
Shit, someone's coming. We need a distraction.
Oh shit, I wasn't ready.
Oh. Sorry.
I think we're in the clear.
Maybe another kiss, just to be sure.
Now you're just teasing me.
I feel so blushing.
Finally, here it is.
That's what this was all about, whiskey?
The only bottle of Mount Milgram in Andromeda. Triple distilled and 645 years old. This isn't whiskey. It's treasure.
I hope you're planning on sharing.
We'll see. Let's get out of here.
Aww, he held her hand.
Gorgeous, isn't it? I sometimes forget. Is Andromeda everything you hoped it would be?
Every day's an adventure. Even my nights off are interesting. What about you? Why did you come here, Reyes?
someone.
You're someone to me.
Aww.
I'm starting to think that kiss was more than just a distraction.
Oh, shit. This is probably, like, Andromeda has, like, some amazing, like, romances, actually. This is better than anything I feel like we've had on Mass Effect. It's very, like, Dragon Age level. Okay, journal. So, we have a lot of, like, Nexus stuff, too. Anyway, for Kadara, this is on hold, but we're gonna do this mission next. And then, forget about that stupid mining zone. After that, I'm gonna talk to our companions. We're gonna go on Nexus, we're gonna go on Eos, Vold, and Aya. And then we'll start on the next main mission. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Mass Effect Andromeda, which I hope, of course, that you did. Please do leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe. Bye!